Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me. What happens in the car engine if the fuel pressure valve does not work? Okay, different failures can occur. Since there are different types of fuel pressure regulating valves, there are electric, pneumatic, also open, closed, some are located in the high pressure pump or fuel injection pump, others in the rail. Okay, from there, the main failures that you can notice in the engine are these: that the engine does not start due to lack of fuel in the injectors, but the opposite can also happen, that the engine drowns due to excess fuel, idling unstable, the engine jerks, because by not being able to make the correct stoichiometric mixture, that is, the correct mixture of fuel and air, then the car would jerk due to lack or excess of fuel in the mixture. Another the usual thing is that when accelerating the engine lacks power, but it can also happen that the car accelerates abruptly, because an excess of fuel reaches the injectors at that moment. Okay, as I say, these are the main faults that usually give the valves, depending on the type and location of those fuel pressure regulating valve. Well, here I leave you this video. If it has been useful, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.